And it is time for the Intercontinental Championship match. The challenger coming out first, the man, Daniel Bryan, accompanied to the ring by Drew Gulak, who lost earlier in the kickoff show. So some little things to pick up on here, some little snarky things that only people like me wouldn't notice. One, Sami Zayn doesn't have any side plates on his Intercontinental Championship. Two, WWE Shop just relisted the Daniel Bryan side plates that I currently have on that WWE Championship. The old ones, these ones, the Yes 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 ones, they currently just relisted them for £99, the most expensive side plates on the website. Due to that, I think that Daniel Bryan is winning. I have initially predicted Sami Zayn because he's only just won the title, and in my mind, he shouldn't lose it now. He's only had it a few weeks and it's his first championship. But I'm strongly starting to think that Daniel Bryan is going to win. But hey ho, Sami Zayn, Daniel Bryan for the Intercontinental Championship. Let's go. The bell has rung and this match is underway. Sami Zayn versus Daniel Bryan. Championship is the first singles title. Shinsuke and Cesaro accompanying Sami to the ring. Bryan telling him to come on. Sami just chilling in the corner.
This victory here tonight over Daniel Bryan, or if Daniel Bryan can wrestle away the Intercontinental title. What do you think of the urgency?
These two just facing off. Daniel Bryan, Sami retreating to the corner.
Daniel Bryan and Drew Gulak had a match, and
now Sami is leaving the ring. Excellent.
A lot of respect for Drew Gulak.
I feel like we're going to get a lot of stalling, so I'm just going to start filming when the actual action begins. So Drew Gulak has taken out Cesaro and Nakamura. Bryan said, look, just let him go. If he wants a count out, he can take a count out, and Sami's leaving. Bryan's giving chase! Big double leg takedown, and Daniel Bryan hammering away at Zayn on the top of the stage, dragging him back into the ring, throwing Zayn back in. Finally, this match is going to begin. Zayn has spent the whole first quarter of this match running away. What's he saying now? Oh, Bryan got the leg. Do not let Daniel Bryan grab one of your limbs. It is very bad for you. And Daniel Bryan just hammering away at Sami Zayn.
A very loud mouth, Sami Zayn. And Bryan just teed off on a champion.
Bryan's battering the Intercontinental Champion. Zayn trying to retreat once again. Daniel Bryan's got his leg. Maybe going for the heel hook? No? Just going to limb target that leg. He's got that left foot. Oh, and a kick to the leg. Now Bryan with his repeated kicks. Daniel Bryan's literally battering him, just non-stop striking. Bryan's in firm control here. Bryan just hit a massive suicide dive, nearly going into the crowd area. Obviously no crowd. Bryan up to the top rope now, maybe going for that flying goat or the missile drop kick. There it is, missile drop kick. And kicking himself up to his feet. Cesaro and Nakamura have been down for a very long time now. They only took a back body drop on a clothesline. Dragging Sami Zayn to the center of the ring. Bryan may be looking to surfboard him. No, he's got his fingers in the nose of Sami Zayn. The big clubbing blow to the face. He was fish hooking him. And now just clubbing away at the head of Sami Zayn. Zayn looks battered. What is Sami Zayn's hair saying? He looks like Marv from Home Alone. Oh, and a big slap. Did you hear that slap? Bryan with the yes kicks in the corner, gonna bounce off the other one. Big drop kick. There it is. Unless Cesaro and Nakamura get involved really quickly, Daniel Bryan's winning this match. Still beating him up. Zayn just hit a clothesline on Bryan, and now he's whinging in the middle of the ring. Oh, Sami slapped Bryan. That is not good. You do not slap the American Dragon. And a chop. Bryan didn't even flinch. And another one. Irish whip. Bryan bounces off. Ducks underneath. Flying clothesline. Bang! Just knocking Zayn down. Love Daniel Bryan, man. Here comes the yes kicks. And listen, they're so much louder with no crowd. Oh, you hear every single one of them. And to the head. There it is. Still no Cesaro or Nakamura. Daniel Bryan maybe looking to put this match away really soon. Zayn pleading with Bryan. Bryan grabbing both arms. We know what's coming next. Gonna start stomping away on his head. There it is. And Daniel Bryan just repeated stomps to the head of Sami Zayn, Intercontinental Champion. He's done. He's just being bullied at this stage. Gulak yesing, maybe signaling for the high knee. No, Cesaro and Nakamura are back. They are back, and they're taking out Drew Gulak. That weren't meant to rhyme. And Bryan with a suicide dive, taking both of them out. This match has been surprisingly entertaining. Well, it was always going to be entertaining. It's Daniel Bryan and Sami Zayn, but... Oh! Standing Huluva kick to Daniel Bryan. One, two, three. I mean, Bryan was pretty much fresh. I don't think that should have happened. But, like I predicted... Sami Zayn's still the Intercontinental Champion. The stuff I hypothesized doesn't matter. Zayn retains.